Body condition scoring is an important farm management tool. It's an effective way to maximise production and monitor the well-being of your cows. DairyNZ senior scientist Kevin McDonald says all farmers should body condition score their cows.
Condition scoring is an easily learned management tool, and it gives the farmer the ability to measure a cow's energy reserves. Having the cows in the right condition score at calving will increase production by 12 to 15 kilograms of milk solids the following lactation after calving, and increase the in-calf rate, that's a 6-week in-calf rate, by 2 to 4%.
The DairyNZ body condition scoring method was introduced more than 30 years ago and is now internationally recognised. It's a simple visual assessment that rates the fatness of a cow on a scale of 1 to 10, where 1 is emaciated and 10 is obese.
Cows would normally be in a range of 3 to 6. Under the Welfare Act, if a cow falls below 3 condition score, urgent action has to be taken to improve the cow's condition.
So when should we be scoring our cows?
The main time to do condition scoring is probably late lactation up to around calving time, but it's an important tool farmers can use all lactation. There's been considerable research in New Zealand and overseas that support the targets that DairyNZ has set for condition scoring in New Zealand. Optimal calving condition score for a mature cow is condition score 5. And for a rising 2-year-old and a second calver, it's condition score 5.5. All cows will lose condition after calving, but the aim is for cows to lose no more than one condition score after calving, and be at around condition score 4, no lower than condition score 4 at the start of mating.
So to recap, the best way of achieving optimal milk production while ensuring good reproductive performance is to manage the herd so that they hit the targets of 5 for adult cows and 5.5 for all heifers and rising 3-year-olds at calving. We also aim for a loss of no more than one condition score post-calving, and to have all cows at a condition score of at least 4 at mating.
DairyNZ have developed a condition score guide which farmers can use to help them assess the condition of their cows.